It seems to surprise a lot of people that gluten sensitivity can actually affect the brain in many ways. Let's take a look at that in depth. There's a very intense researcher in England named Dr. Marios Hadjivassiliou. Intense in that he's all over this idea that gluten sensitivity can be a neurological problem. And as he published in the journal Lancet Neurology, his quote, "Most patients who present with neurological manifestations of gluten sensitivity may have no gastrointestinal symptoms," which means that just because a person doesn't have a bowel problem, upset stomach, diarrhea, constipation, abdominal pain, doesn't necessarily mean they couldn't have gluten sensitivity as an explanation for their brain troubles and what sorts of brain troubles can be associated with gluten sensitivity. Let's take a look. We now know that cognitive impairment, including dementia, can be associated with being sensitive to gluten, a protein found in wheat, barley, and rye, as can be depression, headaches, even movement disorders, ADHD, and even pain. So it's important to consider that gluten sensitivity may explain things that don't have anything to do with the gut. You've got to keep an open mind and consider gluten sensitivity. As has been said by Louis Pasteur, chance favors the prepared mind. So keep gluten sensitivity in mind when you're considering explanations for challenging neurological problems that may not have an answer that's readily available. I'm Dr. David Perlmutter.